The Saint Ledger from Doncaster. Group 1, last race of the day. 1 mile, 6 furlong. Up the top, Electric Boogaloo for Hands. And we've got Elrond, Pine Barrens, Red Rag, Sights on Rome, Slokes the Cat, Star of David, Editorial, our favourite. The only horse that's won a Group 1 in the race. I did it my way. Morrison's a gay and smiley face. And they're racing in the St. Ledger. Editorial jumped well, and so too did Electric Boogaloo. Easing into third, Elrond. Star of David caught wide, now crossing. And at the tail, we've got Slokes the Cat, 50-1. Good stable, could be good value. But leading comfortably is Electric Boogaloo. Probably about 5 to Star of David. Elrond, Editorial, the pre-race favourite on the fence, scraping paint. Then we got I Did It My Way, and Pine Barrens, stablemates there. Then Smiley Face, Red Rag. Morrison's a gay, Sights on Rome, and Slokes the Cat. Phil's just closed the gap a little bit on this leader, but it's still Electric Boogaloo. With a fair bit of real estate between that and Star of David, Elrond, Editorial. The stablemates, I Did It My Way, and Pine Barren running together. Then Red Rag, Morrison's the Gay, Smiley Face, Slokes the Cat, and Sights on Rome. 7 furlongs left to run, and they've caught this leader now. And Electric Boogaloo joined and headed by Star of David and Elrond. Electric Boogaloo going backwards at this stage at the 6 furlong. Had to switch around. It was Morrison's the Gay who was briefly interfered with. But it's Elrond and Star of David. The favourite camped in behind him, Editorial. Then I Did It My Way, Pine Barren. Then we have Smiley Face, Morrison's a Gay, Red Rag, Slokes the Cat, Electric Boogaloo dropping off, and Sights of Rome has tailed off at the 4 furlong. This pace is on, and it's Elrond's in front, fighting with a Star of David. Editorial moves up on the outside with 3 furlongs to go, running on nicely. Red Rag and Slokes the Cat at 50-1 comes into the race from Smiley Face. I Did It My Way at the 2 furlong. It's Star of David from Elrond, Slokes the Cat, Red Rag, and Editorial at the 1.5. It's still Star of David. Elrond's trying to get closer, and also Slokes the Cat. And now comes the favourite, Editorial. Slokes the Cat takes the lead and is pulling away from Editorial. And this is the upset, and Slokes the Cat wins from Smiley Face. Punching the air, the jockey. Let's see what it jumped at. 33-1, Slokes the Cat, Gross Zappers, congratulations, another winner. Smiley Face second, Pine Barrens third, Editorial fourth, and I Did It My Way fifth.